Hello, I'm Kate Cherichello-Tente. New Jersey Transit Police Officer Colleen Hilton and Detective James Garrison received a departmental farewell to begin their well-earned retirements. The heartfelt send-off included a final radio call to each officer and a final salute. With Overdose Awareness Day coming up on August 31st, members of the Prevention Coalition of Monmouth County visited Long Branch to place purple flags at City Hall. The flags recognize the lives lost from overdose in 2024.